God endures us. Today, God is tolerating the state of affairs. He tolerates and tolerates so that the evildoers will be unjustifiable. There are circumstances where God intervenes directly and immediately, while in others he waits. He does not provide a solution immediately and waits for the patience of the people, their prayer, their struggle. God demonstrates such nobility. There is one who had killed so many back then during the war, and yet he is still living. God will tell him in the other life, I allowed you to live much longer than the devout people. He'll be allowed no mitigating circumstances. Geronda, why is it that sometimes such people do not die, even though they are very sick? It seems they have some grave sins, and for this they do not die. God is waiting and giving them time to repent. What about the people they harm? The innocent who are harmed receive credit, but those who are guilty are paying off debts. Geronda, what is meant by the phrase, evil men and impostors will go on from bad to worse, deceivers and deceived? Look, there are some people who have some egoism and God gives them a slap so that they will lower themselves a little. Others have a little more egoism and God gives them a slap so that they'll lower themselves even more. But those who have satanic pride, God leaves them alone. It may appear that they are prosperous, but what prosperity is that? It is a dismal prosperity. And afterwards they do not simply fall down, they go directly into the abyss. God save us.